Scotch. We can see that, but we don't have a monitor.
Yeah,
yeah, Trisha, that's great.
Yeah. You know what? Your beard looks pretty good. I like it. It's nice and trim.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks good. Jonathan Worley from Christopher Amira is in the house today. And
his salon, by the way, is at Shaker Square. You have to go.
And he's already taken about, what, about a quarter inch off?
Definitely.
Oh, easy.
Easily.
Well, there's not much more to go, so what are you going to do next?
Have you ever seen anything so thick before?
Several times.
Yeah,
several times.
74 days.
I'll take this off.
So, wow, here we go. Mm-hmm. So you have to, like, kind of tackle it in sections,
Jonathan?
Oh, yeah,
definitely.
There has to be a battle plan, huh?
Now, are you starting with the gray first?
You know what, Kirsty? You're going to get punched, right?
We're actually going right along with his jawline a little bit.
I noticed you took the head off, so you took the number 3, right? So what are we using now?
Well, actually, we're using our edgers now.
Okay.
And our edgers are just to kind of give us a nice, clean line before we go on with our razor.
Okay. Oh, what kind of razor are you using? Like straight razor?
Well, there's several different razors you can use.
Okay. What would this one be?
This
a rusty one?
This one is the Styler. This is the one that you see a lot of people in the commercials using. It has couple different blades. It can get you very close. You can do any trimming with it also.
Could you make a design in there first, like Fox 8 or something, just at least for the next hour?
We can definitely do an 8 if you want one.
Oh, let's do a little 8. How about that, Scott?
It's like being in the dentist office when the dentist is talking
to you. Or perhaps like Storm Cloud.
And knowing you can't talk.
I can't see. I need a close-up shot of
that. Wow, that's that. Wait, you're starting to take a whole different shape right now.
What does he look like right now?
He looks like a general, general something.
He looks like Fu Manchu.
Look.
This is almost a little bit like Hugh Jackman's Wolverine.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yes. I see it.
Jonathan, do you need the straight razor yet?
Not quite. Not you guys are eager with that razor, huh?
Yeah, you want to use the straight
razor. Jonathan, I wanted to wax it. I probably shouldn't touch his arm, should I?
Or tweeze it.
It's okay.
Wow. Scott, how's
what have
it
you
feel?
Done to them where they want to use a razor or so bad?
I have no idea.
I work with sick people.
either that, we want to pluck it
out. It's those coffee quiz questions every day.
Now, what is this going to be used for?
That's actually going to apply the shaving cream just to kind of get it as close as possible.
Don't make me laugh.
You can take off any of the top,
you gonna
too.
You going to get any of those hairs coming out of his ears?
Oh, my goodness.
He got a couple in his nose that we tried to get out at first.
That's when you know you're getting old, man. They start growing in places you don't want them to grow.
Right.
Is that from experience?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Is she giving you a haircut at the same time?
I don't know. I can't move.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man.
Wow. All right. Looks good. Tell everyone where you're located again.
We're located right in Shaker Square, 13109 Shaker Square, Christopher Amira.
Yeah.
Definitely.
If you can make him look good, you are awesome.
That's good.
Well, Scott, you got to look in the mirror.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, yeah.
Wow.
See, that's tough.
Look at that.
That's a good look for you.
Yeah. You like
back.
That?
Yeah.
Wait till you see stage 3.
Oh.
How does it feel?
It feels weird.
What about your lip? You haven't seen your lip in a
while. Yeah, it feels weird. It feels weird.
You're going to have to use lip gloss again.
Are you doing this next year again, too?
I don't know. Maybe next year.
Oh, I hope so.
Maybe I won't cut my hair for 3 months and grow a ponytail or something.
Wow.
Yeah.
You better talk to management about that.
Yeah, we should run that by management.
That's good stuff.
You like that?
Yeah.
So we'll see what happens in stage 3 coming up.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to take a short break.
Yeah, we are.
Shall we?
So we can take photos of this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. There's more. Look, here comes
the baby. This is even the best for last.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes the straight razor.